So Karen was married for, how long were you married to your first marriage?
7 years.
7 years, and that ended. Oh. And Karen's married again.
And okay. This is my husband, Norman.
Hello.
Norman, how are you?
I'm absolutely fine.
You're looking very glamorous,
thank you very
I have
much.
To say.
I'm actually Yasmin today.
So Yasmin, how long have you known Timmy?
I've known Timmy probably 10 years now when I first met Karen.
Is Timmy going to do your hair, Yasmin?
Are you going to do my hair?
I don't know.
He doesn't know.
I don't know if I've got a licence. No. So where have you got this from, Yasmin?
I got it from on the internet site somewhere. Can't quite remember.
Okay, because I like the colour.
Yeah.
It's very natural.
It's a lovely colour.
It's very natural.
Yeah.
What's those people in Scarborough called, Karen?
Mistress.
Oh.
Mistresses. That's what
it's
we're
amazing.
Getting
but it's beautiful. And it's just very, fantastic. Very natural. And I like that. That's from where sun kissed
Is that
Jasmine.
Real hair?
It's not real hair. But it costs about £200, so it's quite a good wig.
It's a good one. Right, okay, here we go. Mm-hmm. This is what we're doing now.
It's amazing.
It's lovely, isn't it?
I'm very
Look
impressed
at
that. With it, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Do you wash it?
No, I
would you, if you could it, wash it, would you wash the whole thing or just the fringe?
I'd wash it properly. And
yeah,
and
good.
It, but I always condition it every time I take it off.
It's lovely. What conditioner do you use?
It's a spray conditioner. I
okay.
Think. 25 years of me following the Rocky Horror Show.
Wow.
I dress as Frankenfurter for most shows.
Okay, will you do that for us one time?
I'll certainly do that for you, definitely, yeah.
Brilliant.
Absolutely.
Lovely.
And Yasmin, you know every word, the whole...
Absolutely.
So you do all the answers and all the shouts out and all the rest of it. Because David Ian, my friend who's in Boys Be Boys and First Division, I Want to Be Where the Action Is, was Rocky.
Yeah.
And Bobby Crush was... Yeah.
Frank and Ferta,
yeah. So, but I want to see it really.
How long have you been married to Karen?
Married to Karen, we just celebrated our 4th anniversary. I've known her 10 years, we've actually been married for 4 years.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
They're very high, mm-hmm. Yasmin.
Yeah, the ones I wear for Rocky Horror are 8-inch heels.
My goodness. Mm-hmm. Have you ever fallen over in them?
Absolutely, many a time.